And welcome back to Kingdoms of Amalur. Alright, I'm gonna go do that fire pit quest, because I should have in the last episode. I was like, let's go explore. Kind of the greatest of ideas. I feel, at least. Alright, let's go again to this point, huh?
From the Desert Runner's lethal dance to the chaos of the Wolf Pack, the phase of flame is punished by art. Lingard, the embodiment of the rose of champion.
There was another
abortionist. He met defeat like the Stormlander's tail. The point of your game
is
being afflicted with wounds of the serpent's kind. Rocking the poison of the wind.
Shouldn't be getting all excited for things like that, or, you know. Then again, potions don't really last that long unless they're master levels. Which, quite honest, is not something I really fancy in particular. Or it's either like greater or master levels. Shit. You fucking teleported on me, motherfucker. I don't know what you're talking about. To make you fuckers believe. Oh, I think, anyway. Actually, that might be higher up in the line there. So I fell fire pit. Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I am. Boy. This place looks rather dangerous. God damn. It's like an RFC. Oh fuck, there you are. This really does feel like fucking RFC right now. I mean, well, minus the fucking plans, but you know, understand what I mean. It's just like, we don't see it. Oh, hey, who the hell's that person doing up for this? Oh no, they do have. Well, of sorts, I'd say. But they aren't as big as the savages. Again, it feels strange. Into the fucking wall, you know. Damn. Nice. It's a purple. Scratch that. Fuck. Make a peek at it real quick. What do you give? Crap. Like, literal crap. Like, this damn thing is a hell of a lot better, but that's only for, like, Niskaru. Fuck. There we go. How the hell are cripple spores? Yeah, actually, you know what? Never mind. I know the reason why cripple spores would be here. They're fucking spores, so I don't really like. It would fucking be a tire. Fuck your ass to the turn. Back to hell with you, you rat bastard. Murky depths we go. Kobolds. Or you know, sprites can be stupid like that. It would have been much finer with them being kobolds because they've been. Oh well, I unfortunately found their secret stash. At least now I found the kobolds. Who apparently have been hunting the sprites. Or doing something with them. I don't know what exactly. I don't really care. I'd like to point out that breaking light of sight like that really fucking did some numbers. Damn. I need to keep this up. Oh no, it's going away. No. Oh well. Hey look, I was doing regular fucking damage for once. There it is. Are these the other kobolds? Yeah, they are. I can't be that strong, but I know damn well for a fact you can see me using the fucking rusty sword, so I don't know why the hell I'm doing that much damage. They're yellow, so I should really be fucking doing that much, and I get that they're kobolds, but that's besides the point. Out of the pits, finally. Let's open this thing up. The only thing that's down that way is to meet with the Templar, i.e. The other part of that main quest. But I will be doing that one afterwards. Little shit, fucking leg bars. I'm going to. Wait, didn't I just fucking kill a dogger? Damn it. No, oh, fuck you. Damn. Dead, please, thanks, bye. Didn't die. Somehow. Alright, let this. It's gotta fucking go this way. Good level this leg. Nah. Oh, you fey fucks. Yeah, your path. You're gonna be standing right there. fuck. Nah, I'd rather just combo you in the fucking air until you fucking teleport out of the level, apparently. Almost. Let's go this way to grab belongings. We should be good. Nice. Take it with me. I saw you hiding. And I killed another ego. God damn it. Yeah, cars, I would be fucking broken by then. I'm gonna fucking repair this so I can do it from here. Keep making the country. Oh, that. To this place, give this to him.
The champion. Excellent. We will. Will you aid us again? Seek an audience. With luck, you will free this. Very well. At the bottom of if our theory.
Where the hell am I? Wow. Away we go. Huh. We're not too far from where though. Right up here. I'm just gonna kill a Lowry spray. Because I want to. There we go. Right. Should not be hardy there. Those are nice trolls. I like how I did not even go in the direction I thought it was. Trip. Fuck you. Fuck that.
Just hit his brain.
Again, like, they were fucking great, and I was not chopping them to pieces. Hacking away slowly, but,
The Great Ones contested Engard's knowledge, and time and again they failed. The combat space was a patch of dirt, which soon became a clearing. The clearing trampled by the feet of warriors, sunk into the earth, and became an arena where the bravest mortals heard the feral clamors of the combatants. The House of Valor was born.
And yet no one gives a shit. Piora?
A child of dust. What brings you to the Crown of the Sun? The Des- Florian and the Circle sent you to- It is highly unusual for a mortal to invoke a Fey Rite.
Let me kill the sprites first. They don't like them. Never have. What? Damn it. I'm just gonna. Fuck. I'm having such a difficult time actually just like landing a hit right now. I think. Are they just ever spawning? No, they wouldn't. They wouldn't be that stupid enough to do that. No, I guess they are. Fuck. Wait. It's not. At least now I've got all this fucking power at my disposal. Jesus Christ, you are. Now I got interrupted. Oh, wait, there we go. And hopefully we get the fucking clues through this. Good.
Well done. You are a skilled combatant. It's no what. The amulet of the sun is yours.
Okay. I'm gonna be stealing all these things, no? How do you do that? Apparently that was everything. There we go. Just so. Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that because there was a fucking hidden chest back there.
Oops.
Oh, why the hell did I think I can go through that? No, fuck off, sprites. Business. This usually involves murder. Anything? Anything? That's right. Should. Be surprised, considering the fact that it's the fucking sprite.
Oh, crap.
Well, I kind of just was like, I don't know what the choice was. Oh boy. Oh. I probably dodged this one second hand. I have a bagress with sexy, sexy legs. Is it above me? Oh wow, it's not.
Taxing through swamp and ice, desert and wood, was the exodus from frozen lands. Yep. Upon each hill the priestess sang, and closer to Arathel they came.
Ah, they found it. Damn it. Again with this broken shit. Let's do that for you.
Nice ball, mortal.
No, I'm ready to throw you out of your fucking sick bitch. And throw you right back into it.
Thank you.
I thought I would be meeting up in a few seconds. Actually, no, there's no point in having that. I was about to say, like, jumping an would be really nice, and I realized 20% damage with a long sword anyway. There's no fucking point. If that was like an extra 12% I could stack on that, then yeah, but that's like helmet versus helmet. It's stupid. Plus, I'm gonna be getting my new ship just like fucking way. Unless I craft something, but I gotta get my save crafting up. All the way. Get everything? Yes, it is. To Kaer Erythra. My arms sound like blowtorches. That all of a sudden lagged for no reason. Sky blast. You good sir.
Welcome to Kaer Alatha, mortal. To deal with the Mark Accursed, you should seek out Halcyon. You will take caution in these lands, mortal.
Oh wait, those are Fey blades that are called the Mantis Legs. Ah, I like that. Those are cool.
Shit.
Today is not my day. I'm gonna find some fucking Galen Ash. But whatever, she's perched up against the corner, so I'll kick her ass hard. You did it. Ooh, but those were rows, it said. I was like, I gotta really start saying some of this. Because I can't dismantle purples, because why would you ever want to? Nope, fuck you too, because I knew exactly what you were going to do. That's right, dude. He says there's a get bit by it anyway. Just knowing my luck, I would do that. Fucking Tumblr. Fuck you. Even repose, I trick. Right there next to me. How many is it yet to fucking... Well, now it did, but... What is this? Nah. I'll take it. It's nice, but it's... Just missing that flare. Just kill you for the sake of killing me. Ow, ow. Look at this, we're getting dangerous close to the plant, aren't we? That's fucking rock. Oh, you got bit, bitch. Oh, you got bit. Never mind. Let's stop the episode there for now, because that's going to be a long fucking day. Anywho, alright, so in the next episode, we'll keep exploring this place out and hopefully figure out what we need to do, because I didn't read any of the quests, but I still understand what my mission is anyway. So remember to always stay alpha, always play your games on the hardest difficulty, and I will see you in the next episode of the Kingdoms of Emerlore Echo Challenge. See ya.